Brock Dykshorn takes the hill for the top of the sixth inning with a 1-0 lead, and he deals to Richard Urena, who drives into the air deep to right field, going back to the Built Ford Tough Deck. And just like that, the lead is erased. The Lugnuts have tied this game as Urena wallops a homer to right field, his team-high 10th of the season, tying this game at one between Quad Cities and Lansing. That's the second straight start in which Dykshorn has entered the sixth inning.